pen on acid realize that all matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration, that we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There's no such thing as death. Life is only a dream or the imagination of ourselves.
We'll be right back. I'd like to see a positive LSD story. Would that be newsworthy? Just one? Hear what it's all about?